SG Tim Curry or Bill Skarsgard, who's the scarier Pennywise? Tim Curry famously brought the villain to life in the 1990s TV miniseries, and Bill Skarsgard has taken the reins for the new movie out tomorrow. So who has done the better job? Speaking to Yahoo, King said, "I thought Tim Curry made the miniseries. He did. If Pennywise doesn't work, obviously the thing doesn't work at all, you know." Getty Stephen King is the mastermind behind the whole thing. Bill Skarsgård is the new Pennywise. Pennywise is scary in the book. He needed to be scary in that miniseries, and he needs to be scary in the movie. And he is. They're both good. I would anti-pick one above the other. I would just say that Andy Muschietti, film director, had more to work with in terms of modern technology and, for all I know, budget too. I'm sure he must have had more. I can't remember what the miniseries cost. At one time I knew, but at WASNT that much. It was a TV thing, so it seems King is staying on the fence for now, but audiences will be much more honest when the movie lands tomorrow. Friday, July 28, 2017. Pennywise the Clown is back. Skarsgård said earlier this week that he was so scary on the film's set that he feared had traumatized one of the young child stars. He told Jimmy Kimmel, "Part of Pennywise is he hates kids, and I approach him and scream in his face and we're doing the scene, and he's crying and gagging, and in the back of my head I'm like, oh my god, I'm traumatizing this child, what am I doing? And then they yell cup, and I go, are you okay, Jack? And he goes, love what you're doing, love what you're doing with the character. And I was like, thank you, Jack. It is out on September 8th.